Welcome back to some more Dying Light! We're back! Oh, I forgot the jump button already. Let's gonna go for a great show. Hey, a challenge! Not right now. Alright. Let's go! Aw, almost perfect. Coming down my headset for a little bit because I was getting a bit loud. Now we get into one of my least favorite sections of the game. Hence the title! Well, this stream or video, depending on where you're watching it. Speaking of which, if anyone here would like to go out of my YouTube channel, I don't know, watch. I'm not even sure if, wait, no, yes. The rest of this, Dying Light thing. Ah! Don't fall! No! Okay. Alright, yeah. You can go watch, Hey! I mean, I don't know if you can watch Hey, but... yeah. You can watch my... You can watch my Dying Light 2 thing that I did. I might stream it again. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna stream it after doing this.
Crane, 3/4 of all airdrops fall in the cauldron.
You'll be running. So you you can go check out my YouTube channel at the Flush Light Gaming. the zombie was dead already. I just did that. Yeah. Down I go. What was that? An arrow. What? Alright. Yeah. What's we got in here? Hey, string! Huh. 43. Adjustable wrench. Oh, I can't even do anything with that. Yeah. Alright. Man, that weapon's so much weaker. Might as well use it. Use the weaker weapons before. Wait, didn't I gain a skill point? Yeah, I did. Oh, durability. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Power attack! I mean, sure. Like a power attack. Oh, yeah. I can do that. Huh. Okay, nice. Okay. Oh, great. The stamina thing really sucks. I don't like it. Oh! Oh, nice try. Ah, he did it anyways. Okay, repair it then. Ooh. I actually get like double things. Ooh, again. Ah, get off me! I don't have any medkits at all. So, yeah, I think that's doing like a lot of damage. I assume so. I assume it's doing a lot. I got my scrap back. Can I craft? Yes, I can. Good. Yes, please. Lockpick, sure. What's in here? Nuts. Hi. Okay. What? Oh, somebody needs help. Hey! It's just like, hey, dead. Oh, hi! Man, this thing's breaking a lot. Hmm. Ah! Ooh. Okay.
Oh, you're not one of them.
Oh, whoops.
Are they all gone now?
Yeah. Oh, no! Hang on, hang on. Not yet. Nope. That walk right? Nope, not in this game. Oh. Doesn't work in this game. In the other game. Energy bar, sure. Hey, free health. Do any items really show up anyways? No. Aww. Is it just a punishment of hard mode? Kind of sucks. Kind of really sucks. Yes, there's no point in doing that now. Great. Okay. Oh. What, I have to like tap and hold? Yeah. That's how this is working. I can't go down there without breaking my legs. Aww. I was trying to look cool.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
I was here before. That door is not open. Put this in. Oh no, hang on. I said, hang on. Ah! How convenient. Oh, come on, man. Your stamina sucks. I have no way to heal myself. Seriously? I'm gonna die up here. I'm gonna die. Oh no. Somehow I am not dead. But I am gonna die if some zombie grabs me again. Dang zombies. I would like to find a safe way down. Oh, you have to be kidding me. Oh, you guys show up. I can't deal with those guys. I don't have anything to deal with those guys. Seriously, I only have one of those left? Goodness. Oh, this sucks. Okay. Oh, that worked. I don't know how, but it did. Oh, that's funny. Where is it? Found it. Easy peasy. Six. Sure. Nothing in there. It's convenient. 5 health.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Oh. You're right, it is intact. Come on. You can make it up there. Oh, hey. Ah. Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Yeah. Oh, jeez, what are you doing up here? Okay, I got my duct tape. I picked something through him.
Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.
Probably gonna happen.
Damn it. Nothing here.
There we go.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Uh-huh. I know what happens. I'm not really. That is a big dude. There's no one dealing with that. Okay, I am not hearing things. Don't hurt.
Jade, I need to check something out.
Yeah, now. Unfortunately, now. How the heck do I get on the roof? Like this.
It won't take long.
You don't have the time.
Wait, why did I get full health again? Okay. Why didn't I get the full health again? Look at me, flat! How dare you scare me? Ah, great. Okay, I understand. I'm just gonna do that way.
Oh, hey, honey. Hey, what are you doing in here?
You have to go, mister. My daddy's sick and really angry. It'll hurt you.
Okay. It's okay.
Yeah, I kind of dealt with it. Hey, shut
you. Go before it hurts us both. Go away.
Jade, I found a little girl. She's scared out of her mind. I could...
I know you could, but you need to focus on the job at hand. Look, I'll find her and pick her up before sunset. We lucked out with this.
Hey, guys.
We need to get to it before the vultures pick it clean.
And I'm glad I'm exploring this place. There's some good stuff in here. Plastic. I got a fucking gauze, because that's a med kit. Well, that was worth it. I got XP for that. Oh, that's a lot of zombies. No thanks. Oh jeez. How am I still alive? Oh well, didn't hurt myself at least. This is our safe house. Hey! Can't be up here. This guy's just on fire. He died. Okay.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Why?
What?
Look.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Try to fucking warn us.
Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one.
Don't tell me what to do.
Smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
I hate the way the human enemies just dodge like that. Jeez, that did a lot. Why did they do so much that I just lost 3,000 that I got? The enemies are ugly. Yes, I get it. No. There's some really good stuff there. What did this game send me? What did he even send me here for? Great, I just lost my 1,000. They're in my stupid safe house. It's raining. First chicken. Okay. Well, then that was kind of useless. I got an idea. What if I was to craft a Molotov? Man, I still need more string. Okay, can I have some string? Yeah! I just need to go looting, that's what I need to do. Gotta remember that I'm not pause while doing this. Here.
Just be quiet, okay?
Ooh. Okay, yeah, I'll take that. I have any? Nope. This will be very handy.
Oh, there's never a bad time to make a deal.
King, champion, sure. Berserker, why not? There we go. 65. I'll all to deal with these rise men. I'm going to do it. Line, please. These guys won't know what hit them. No more string. They're really helpful. Okay, nothing. None of these guys know I'm here. Hey, eat fire! Eat fire! I'll show a deal with you. Go, 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 go. Stop it. Jeez, man. Run away, please. No. You. Fine. 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 No way! Where are you going? Sure, this is a good opportunity. Sun knocked him. That's a good amount of damage.
I'm not done with you!
Cersei? Good! You guys were annoying. Don't try to fight them. I'll try to fight them all I want. Pistol ammo! Knew there had to be a reason of me doing this. How handy! Oh, and a medkit. I'll take it. Sure. I have explosives. Ooh, are those flares? Oh no, it's just liquid. But you can. I use a lot of money there. Ooh. I'm not sure I want to be here. I'm sorry, I remember this guy busting through a wall. Whee!
Crane, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back
now. Why did you climb?
Jin, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Sure you can, Crane. Oh, yeah. Go. I think you died anyways. Ooh, electric parts. Can I get some more string, please? That was really helpful in that fight. Yeah. Get off. Like that. Hey, string. Well, that was really valuable. Ugh. Any more string, please? Yeah! Love string. Sandy. Okay. There we go. Oh.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Rise. Listen closely. Very possible that Rise is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Rise. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Greater good, yeah, right. You take one for yourself, but whatever happens to that one? I don't get it. Unless it's used at the where Ryan's museum area.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Don? Fuck! All right, get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna.
Oh shit! They must have heard me.
Yeah. Okay, there I are. Go, 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 go. This is gonna suck. Oh, there's one. It just won't let me. Can't sleep now. Yeah, I know. It sucks. Like that. This offers me a lot of points. That's not the best idea I had. Oh, there's one. I'm gonna sense a key here. You're avoiding all that nonsense. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Yeah, I get it, yep. Doubled, whatnot. Alright. As your body gets more energetic, you're able to return more health to a higher level. And I guess, slide, light drop. Level 9. Oh my, level 6, okay. Escape. Number. Taps are. Oh, okay. Huh. Guess this is more useful. Alright. You still don't have anything new? Avoid the volatiles. Yeah, I guess you could say. They killed me. They killed me within 3 hits.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
You're right. Griffin, you item where? Medkit, yep, definitely. Stamina booster? Where did I get that from? Oh, herbs and whatnot. Or Molotovs, please, because it was really handy. Plastic, toxic glitching. They're all the same things. Basically. Bleeding, eh.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Okay. You just gonna say the same thing again.
You survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Yeah. Also, I'm gonna go upstairs to that thing, because it's just... You don't whoop my gun. No, it's my gun.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Antizin. I know, but buying from Ryze? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Ryze guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Okay.
You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Ryze's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Sure, I reckon. Hey! Look! Nice. Yep, definitely. Oh, man, I should have waited. Darn it! I'm crafting more thoughts. I used to craft 5. Now I craft 8. Great.
Fucking Ryze. His men are always first to get to the drops.
Really? Oh, he has new inventory, but now I don't see it.
Good to see you. How's it going?
I don't know when I'm gonna let me use this, so...
My prices are more than fair.
My prices are more than fair. My medkit is 20. I don't even sell anything else. Alright. Down I go.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Hmm. Yes, it is. I'm not going out during nighttime. Oh, thank you. Ah, now you do have new inventory. Okay. 39, 65, 49.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade?
No.
Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's Listen, Crane.
74.
We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself.
Alright, I'm back. I think my computer died again.
Because
great.
Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after
the down button, dude.
I didn't know him for that long, but
I don't know.
He was the best, most decent
thing
man
I could
I'd
do.
Ever known. But I just want you to know that
then, like, a glitch.
I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk.
Crane, I mean, I can see it's kind of working.
We know that you two are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Is that gonna work anymore? Aw.
Come here.
No thanks. Yeah, I did. 9 hours later. Ah, yes, a DLC that I don't have.
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
Okay.
What's the point of the airdrops? Rice takes everything away.
Well, yeah, it's just rice. What if I go to my man Spike? Now I have grenades. Ooh. This is gonna be good. Whee! Completely fine. Ah! Hey, Spike! Yeah, a bunch of stuff.
Keep a lookout for the colored.
I'm grabbing a new item. Oh. I'm gonna use my gauze. Yeah, can we make a shield? Need toxic lichen? The heck, am I gonna find that? Oh. Craft a new item. Yeah, I don't know what that might be. Uh-oh. I'm fine. Ah! Get away from me, dang zombies! Okay. Someone's breaking into something. Lockpick. I'm just fighting lockpicks. Ooh! Okay. I'm glad that was there. Ah! I'm just down here now. Might as well. Not really worth it. It's the same thing. Come here. Thanks. A coffee. A blade. Some of that. Some of that. Ooh, string. Gauze. Wow. You just open it. Alright. What you got in here? Household supplies. Anything else? Break a window to get in, break a window to get out if you can. Okay. I literally broke that window and it wasn't broken. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Like, at all. Thought there had to be something back. Come on, you can climb that. Oh, jeez. Hey, how's it going? Ah, hey! Of course. That thing always broke on me. Hey, how's it going? Oh, that range is funny. Hey! Alright, okay, fine. Like, hey, I want to talk to you. Nothing else. Yeah. What a lucky catch. I mean, sure, now I need it. Aerosol zombie statue. Okay. Basket with some sweets. Sweet. Alcohol, plain pipe, more alcohol, and baklava, whatever that is. Something. Well, I know one thing it can't be. Nothing. Alright. Was it like a... was like with rocks or something? On top of rocks? I wish there was a block button in this game, but there isn't. Yeah, set on fire. I thought it was something on the rocks, yeah. This stuff. There we go. Uncraft an item. I think it's like a really good weapon. Nice space in my inventory. Oh. Okay. He just fell over. Well, I might as well grab a bunch of this stuff while I'm here. That's another item. Okay. Anything in the tunnel? Nope. There's a ton of it on a rock. Can I melee throw? Nope. Double tap, yeah. I don't have that. What the heck? They bite me from behind. The very talented zombie. Ooh. They only give me one of the points. That sucks. Stay down. What did I say? Metal parts of alcohol, sure. Oh, nice. Kinda sucks that my survivor sense doesn't do much. What was the thing I don't need? New repairs. Sure, let's drop it. Ooh, I can make a lost hope. Dang, that gets strong. Yeah, aren't lost hopes like really strong? Jeez. Sure, why not? I have a lost hope. Whoa! This was a good weapon, put it on. Oh, okay. Sure. I don't know what handling does. I'm gonna wait. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna wait. Yes. Wait, but I wanna do, like, the damage one. Wait, oh, it did it anyways. Oh. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Wow, this is a really strong weapon. From 49 to 286. Burning? Yeah, put it on my lost hope, sure. Plus 28? Oh my goodness. Medkits, I can get 6 out of that now. What are you using the herbs on? I do not remember. Yeah. FD8, but it has like a ton of durability. Well, I'm guessing... doesn't it like get stronger? Hopefully it does. I remember it being a lot stronger. Yeah, it's quite strong. mean, it's 58 compared to 49, so it's like almost 10. Wait, can I have some string? Okay, I guess not. Her just fell off. No, I want string. Please? Nice and string. Man. It doesn't ever want to give me what I want. It's like hard lockpicking right here. Wasn't that hard? Just valuables, really? I think the hard lockers are like just valuables. That's normally how that has coffee, food, and alcohol. Nails, a bunch of stuff on that one. I think those cabinets, I think, just give out the most. Some nice gauze. Ooh, is this where airdrops start coming in? Yeah. Yeah, exactly where the airdrops are coming in. Start, stop, whatever. The building right next to me, to my right, is very valuable. Can't really do much about it, though. Okay, I would do that, but there's an airdrop here. I don't wanna. I don't really wanna fight any Razor's guys again. That was annoying. I wonder what the red flares mean. I don't know. Nice medical supplies. How much does that even give me? Does it only give me one? That only gives you one. Oh, that sucks. I can't complain. I get a sidekick quest here later, I think. Give me some more gauze. That was just a ton of stuff. More valuables in here. So easy. Ooh, a pit fighter. Darn it. More money and another weapon mod. Sure. Would make the jump kick better in the second game because it's only faster. Wow, it doesn't barely takes any of my stamina. This weapon's awesome. More really a beating weapon, not a slashing weapon, so. Points for him, he's doing barely any damage to him. Stop it. And this zombie just died. That guy died in one hit and you're not dying at all. I don't even have enough armor. I'm like 400? Dang, what type of zombie were you? Anyways, I got my lockpick back. Not just two pieces of gauze. Cause why not? Exquisite short knife. Yeah, those things are kind of useless to me. Just a bunch of money, really. It gives me like a ton of points, so I feel like I keep doing it. Maybe one of the most like parkour points at least. Only gives you one. You literally just chop kick someone to death. Well, in this game anyways. Ooh, that's a police van. Yeah, that zombie must have been really, really strong. Hey! No! Oh, this DLC that I have. What are you doing? I'm doing something. Really good, actually. You're doing the viral. Man, I wish it was like the second game. I was just grappling to you. This is just as fun. Ah, ah! Get off! What? Ah! Oh, a really strong zombie. Didn't need to do that. Ow. Loot the zombie up real fast. Yeah, what's in here? No zombie better come up behind me. What did I say? Ugh. No zombie surprises, please. I hate those kind of surprises. Where is it? How do I get something there, but then I just lose it? There we go. Ugh, these ones are always so hard. There we go. Ooh, a gun! Ooh, and it's stronger than this one. I don't want to get rid of anything. Look at that. Ooh, I get a gun. Nice. Now I can actually do that Dawood thing. Dawood thing. Actually, I should go and do this beforehand because it gives me free medkits. No, I just got military medkit then. Please be like two. Yeah! Three things! Ah! Oh, shoot. Okay, good. Nothing happens when I do that. No. Ooh. I need to get my stamina back. Hang around, zombies. Nice. Hey, how's it going? I'm very good, I can see. Okay, that's kind of weird. Another viral. Okay. Yeah, I hear you. Where are you? There you are. No. Ah! Like the main way of doing things. No, don't run at me. Oh yeah. I'll deal with you. You got another item. Okay, hang on. Skills. ground pound, that's the 200 weapon. Ooh, stuntless 2. Yes, please. I wish the medkits would kind of get like stronger. I don't think they do. Surprise attack! Ah! He was coming right for me! Alright, might as well. Hopefully I don't use the military one. I think that's what I just did, didn't I? Yeah. Dang it! Now I can take 150. Ah! Get off me! Man, this weapon's so good! Getting 21. That's only 100? Yeah, I knew it'd get stronger. I knew it got stronger. Oh. Who's screaming at me? One shot. Wait, it must get stronger like with every power level. Aw. Fine, I'm going. Using something much weaker. Oh, metal parts.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you like... and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck,
thanks.
Kid.
Thanks.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Another one. Stop it. Screaming at me. Somebody needs help. I'm coming. Alright, it's down here.
Get off me!
There's no one on you.
Thank you, brother.
What the heck? What the heck? Oh, please let me give me like a screenshot of that. It's going against the floor. And he was never seen ever again. Oh, that's funny.
Don't shoot.
Hands up. What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower?
Okay, good.
Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
Aww.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
What? All these right. Wait, this weapon's doing more damage.
This ought to be entertaining.
And it was. Did zombie just fall in? Okay.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time.
He's here.
Why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me?
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
No, definitely not from what you thought it was, a regular airdrop.
left.
Well, wasn't.
Was that my left or your left?
Yeah, he was right, didn't he?
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antazin, no doubt. Desperate times.
I had some, but then I was supposed to destroy
And what
it.
Do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some Antazin. Understood?
Yeah, he promised me two crates, but he's not gonna do that.
Perceptive.
Must have heard me. That's a run. Oh, he's gonna get infected. Well, different kind of infected. Yeah, that's right. You like that in my face? You like that in your face? You like this in your face? Darn it.
I met Ryze, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of Antazin stockpiled.
Of course he does. Shop. Oh, goody. Hey. I can hurt you. I killed a bunch of buddies before. I can do it again. I got some ammo now. 1,000 for that? No, thank you. Take my knife. Fluorescent shrooms. Sure. I like using those, so... You can have them. Buy back. Dang. Alright. I've got good enough weapons already.
There
hey,
you
Karim.
Are. Ryze said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the Antazin?
That's between you and Ryze. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
What will he do? Kill me? Yeah, I'd like to see him try.
You hear the drawer?
Yeah, I will last a minute. You'll learn last a minute.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Ryze's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Ryze. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
I hate that. That's the worst. Alright. Deliver drop to Quartermaster. Oh. Okay. Can I have some string? Yay! Bad idea! Run away! Oh, I also forgot I need to do some following as well. I don't need to, but I want to. Yeah, that'll be fun.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Ryze. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any Antazin.
No.
Acknowledge. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Okay. Oh, I heard a viral. No! Bad viral! Run away! Run away! Come on. Goodbye! You died. Jeez! Stop it! Groove! Run away! I want that thing though. Hey, muffler fluorescence shrooms. No. Oh, I missed by saying, hey, herbs. Just take your money and I'm out of here.
Hey, Al Capone, you ready to do this?
What exactly am I doing?
Shrink, please.
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal so Ryze can communicate with Outpost at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone.
Just coffee
Ryze.
And baklava.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Chimagaz. Jackpot. Cookies. Ooh. Duct tape, yeah, Climbing this. There's a safe house. Sure. I don't even need to do that. I'm in trouble. I'm coming.
Stop it. Back away.
Hey!
This doesn't concern you.
Yes, it does! I guess I do have dodging, actually. Ah! No.
Is that all you got?
Dude, this one is about to break.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Nowhere. I say it was? No. It's only until I say it's over.
Where are you going?
Hang on.
This ain't
Hang
over.
On. Hang on. It's much easier.
Where are you going? This
yeah.
Ain't over.
No. Ow. Oh, that sucks. Hang on. Hey. No throwing.
This is not for you.
No, it's over for you.
I'm not done with you.
Well, yeah, I'm not done with you either. Stop doing that.
This is it for you.
No, it's not.
God damn it.
Come on. I see your other guy died. No, he's not dead. Ah! Stop throwing stuff at me. Hey, do you guys like fire? Oh, he loves it! Dude, this one fire just killed you guys all. You smart bugger. You guys couldn't even kill with one viral, and I hit him with one hit. 50? Dang. I'll turn it to survivor died. I just this thing. Hey, he's throwing axes. Man, how did that guy die by a viral, and I hit him? I killed him easily. This crank can climb forever. Oh no! There's zombies up here! Aww. Bye! That's an airdrop. Aww. Why now? Fine. Ah, my legs. to it. Can't really take any hits right now. Stupid Crane with his running ability. All he has to do is that dang breathing noise and then it's fine. But oh, why is there guys in my airdrop? No, he just dropped. You dodged and you still got hit.
Come on, don't give up now.
It was like anything but me giving up. How dare you guys take half my drop?
Now you're just making me mad.
Make me mad. I had him. Fine, eat fire. Bolt. Stop doing that. So annoying. Glad they got rid of the second game. Stop it. They didn't get rid of that. Why me? Yeah. You're annoying. Might as well. Jeez. How?
Fucking hurt.
Good. Stop it. What did he say? This isn't over. Man, this guy's having one. Alright, well, he's doing that. Good. Flares and one of those. Oh, zombie! I'll help! That's all you guys had to do. No. Can you? Yeah, do that.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
Goodness, look at them all. Ah! You said you could join the party! This is a fighter only party! Not a viral party! Of course it is. Lovely. Stop it! Oh, following me! Great. Is this your boyfriend? You're the viral first, eh? Goodness. So many zombies. No, thank you. I think I'd rather just. Of course, there's one of you guys here. Of course, there's one of you guys here. Come on. Yeah, so let me go in a second. See ya! Aww. Okay, at least it doesn't have like a shocker thing like it's like before. Stop it. Come on! Take that! Here. Oh. Actually. Yeah. Make me start all the way back over here. Fine. I'm gonna have to hear this whole thing again twice.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's Major Delmo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least.
Number one flunky's at the least, yeah.
You and I could be real good friends.
Sure. What could I get rid of? This. Sure. What else? Nothing really. 12, yep, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Anything else? That's like a really weak weapon. I get rid of these. Alright, nice. I do not have a lot of weapons right now. Maybe because I sold a bunch of them. 54. 51. Premium throwing stars. Sure. Why not? How much do they? Oh, they do that much. Alright, well, put them there. Alright, I still have business with you.
Hey, guys.
Hey. I saw the subtitles.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's Major Delmo, I guess.
Major Delmo.
Number one flunky at the very least.
Aw, this one's
Kareem's
so
sending me to fix some antennas for...
Oh, more antennas. Well, maybe if the... what are those guys called? Well, I don't know. All I know is that they're called something. maybe that's what I could do. I could... a throwing star. Thank you. I think that explodes stuff, right? The thing we have over here that I might as well do if they don't get distracted by anything. Is there time now? Oh, yes there is. Lovely. I love them when there's a time limit. So amazing. You guys just, yeah, they're on the floor still. Get up! Wake up! Ah! Kick one of you guys off. Oh. Get off! Personal space! Bye! Ow! I tried dodging. Stop smacking me! Nope! Ah! Let me get up. Get up. Get up. Goodbye! Dropkick City! Ooh! I'm in danger! Dang, how much am I healing? 35? I would've done that before, I would've been fine. Ooh! Off with the head! Same here! That gets me up to 110. There we are. Did it for the points. Whee! Give me money. There's a robbery. Same here. Aww. I got off to a weak weapon. I shouldn't have sold all my weapons. Whoops. Oh well. My mistake. Why was it a bad one? I need to stop here. Not much fighting from you now. I hate nighttime. Oh no, oh my, you said the title of the stream, a video. I heard you coming. Oh thank you, did this group die? Ah. Can you guys just leave me alone? What am I, famous? Not yet. Turn him again. Sorry, I'm not your famous actor, sorry. Wrong guy. Wrong guy. Ah. Still alive. Fine, eat this! And this! And this! You got a ton of points of that. Still alive! Ah! I don't know what I did, but I did something. That was a mistake! I'm trying to be more mid kids, that sucks.
What the hell?
Ah! Why are you screaming?
Hey, why are you shouting?
I'm shouting, whatever.
I'm shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason. Oh. Did you fall? Stupid. Kill him. Oh no, hit that on fire. Of course he
did. She's speaking. It's gonna get dark in about an hour.
Oh,
so
great.
Whatever you're doing, people, better start wrapping it up and get back to the tower.
Great, now he's here. Ah! Jeez! Wrap it up, yeah. About that. I really can't do that. Ah! Stupid weapon had to break at the wrong time. I am glad I kicked it that time. Come on! Realize how annoying you are! I do not want to be at night. Out at night. I can't off. Actually, no. Yeah, hit. Hit all those other guys. Oh. Yeah. Don't have enough time. Ah, jeez. Well, no, that's not fair. Whoever said that was fair, it sucks. this. Stop it! I'm ready! Out of my way! Out of my way! Out of my way! Oh, goodness! What am I supposed to do? I don't really have anything. Wait a minute, no I don't. Yes I do. Time. Best option. Died in 3 hits. Come on, tell me there's a big guy in here. No? Good. Didn't see him. Explode. What a beat, please. Ah, great. Go away. Gun anymore, so I'm gonna put my best away. Okay. Those guys don't seem affected. Stupid zombie. Every rebar. Night's coming, yeah, night's here. It's not coming, it's here. Yeah, I get it. Double skills is earned. Okay. Oh, no, that's all the way. Wrong way. What do you want? I don't have your money, I'm sorry. Wait till next week. Hey, how's it going? Oh, I forgot. Eat fire! You guys are annoying. What did I just say? I'll have your money by next week. Okay, now you're just stupid. You just went in the fire. Off. Eat fire! Eat fire! Where's your weapon? Where'd your weapon go? Nowhere? Aww. Okay. What did you just give me? Oh hey! Do you mind if I don't care for a second? If I just use this for a minute. I get hurt. That's what. How much damage do you take? Stamina back. Okay. Turn around, man. What that? That's stuck. I'm stuck. Okay, that did nothing. Just got the shock wave. Can you take? Oh, there we go. That's how much. A ton. Well, that's kind of annoying. And the perfect amount of health left over. We're good bet. 63. Dang. That one's almost worthless. Every rebar and a thank you. And to be honest, that kind of sucks. Did I get the contents from that already? Oh well, I don't remember that. Guessing I did. Actually, I got a skill from that. Windmill. Okay, that's with this two-handed weapon. Stomp. What's that? Oh, that one. Okay, that's pretty useful. I come out expert fighter. Can't even most now when I receive less access. Something. Do that one. Now weapons last longer. Good. Hey, I'm back! Okay, I'm not fighting. What happened? Bye and no thank you. Not what I wanted. Stop doing that! Don't be trying to get up here. Please don't tell me. It's gonna suck. At least I'm getting points out of this. Oh boy! If I go again, great. It's kinda like a ladder. Hey! Okay, you are. Thanks. Bye! Aww. Wait. Oh yeah, isn't that the one that, yeah.
Oh shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck,
I'm afraid of that.
All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Sure. No. Didn't I take care of this one already? Actually, this is a great idea. You like explosives? Ah! So did I. Survival rank increases. Yeah, I know, but I need to do more quests for that.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably die horribly.
Yeah, I like to see him try.
Now you want to take me? Not without a fight! Not without a fight!
That's a string? Aww.
And now you want to take me?
Donk! Donk!
You don't know what you're capable of!
These godless creatures came after me. I hid in the house.
Thanks for the money. Mr. Shrink. Please. Aw. Well, I guess it's somewhat okay. Ooh, medical van. Perfect. I at least get one out of this. Yes. Yes, I do. To deal with all you guys. Come with me. Come on. You know you want to. Well, then you like your friend. Glitchy. Yeah, that's his name, Glitchy. Come on. Come on, zombies. You know you want to. Come on. You've got no heart. Alright, come on. One at a time. One at a time, please. Jump. Man, I'll throw my feet at you. Ooh. And I got you at the same time. Come on. No. Zombie. Bite that booty. Weak. Oh, he sees me, doesn't he? No. Stupid. Knife and a knight. Ah, no thanks. Man, every zombie wants me. Go away! Come on, run. No one's got to one yet. Good. Mind drop. Mind drop. What did I say? I'd have your money with next week! Oh, I'm trying to ruin my day. Just flares? Ugh. Kinda sucks. But defeat that. Defeat that. Whee! I meant to, nah. Meant to what? Ah. Well, that. Some safety features. I guess that more safety features. That's very dangerous. Isn't there like a thing up here? Is there? Get up there! Why don't you? Okay, sometimes you climb and sometimes you don't. Like a thing up here behind like some boxes or something. Behind like a crate with fences. I don't even know what I'm saying. It was on this side, was it? No. Wasn't there like something here? I remember something being like somewhere on top of a building like this. Was it this? Yep. It's gonna take a while. And then like 50 times.
Ah, shit.
I like this actually like voice lines for this. Come on.
No time to waste.
Kicking in this thing 50 times.
What the fuck was that?
Can I just put the red lines in?
Shit. Okay.
How do I recognize that? Jeez, how many times?
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
Okay, what do I need it for right then, actually? There it is. Metal parts, which I don't... 500? Dang. No. I ain't doing anything. I need 20 of those bits, though. So close to level 7. So close.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. And the fence is electrified.
Yeah.
I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. And probably his son, Christoph. I find him tired.
Drop kicks do
Don't
more
let
damage.
Them stand in your way.
Ooh.
You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What's this one? Oh, that's how I do it. Oh. Huh. I kind of want light fall so I can get the forward roll. How do I even get that? Level 9? Level 7, okay. Or I could have waited until level 8. That's fine.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Ryze. He asked me to.
Ryze?
You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Ryze that you wouldn't let me through.
What? No, no, I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go, go.
Okay. Well, I can come visit Madison. Yeah.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong
with
you?
Sure.
I'm trying to stay alive here.
That, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe.
Okay.
Think too much with your mouth, Christoph. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
What did I say? Use your head. Off I go. A ladder. Funny it was like that all the way up. It is, but it's just stupid padlocks on these things.
I sure hope this fucking climb was worth it. Transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Yes. Oh, I was supposed to be. I am not sure. Alright, isn't it like, someone calls me?
Oh, it was you, yeah. Wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Bracken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Okay. Hang on, stamina. I cannot wait to get the max level on that. It's going to be so much good, so much better. No! Okay, clear those like light and falls. Fine, I'll just do this. Right in the head! No! Ah! You still hit me afterwards. He's not focused on you, buddy. He's focused on me because he wants his money.
Try to fight this.
Thank you. I thought I wouldn't make it.
Yeah. You're welcome. I'm gonna escort him back.
Oh shit!
I'm gonna save you, buddy! Again! Stay away from him! He's not the one you want! Ow!
Take that!
I was gonna kill me! Okay, the guy behind me killed me! I wanted to help my friend! Alright.
Want a deal?
Hey! Who said you could set up shop here? This isn't your house. You didn't clear all those zombies here. 80, I thought that was 87. If it was 87, I would have bought it. Else. Anything like particularly good? 51, yeah. That's good. Alright, pet wrench.
Anything you need, I got it right here.
Russian shrooms, yes. I don't have any medkits. Ooh. Tough one. Wait, how did I get full health? Oh, wait, yeah, I did.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Nice. Perfect. Alright. Making it through. Oh, now it's got spikes on it. Frickin' bit modified. You bet it's modified. Darn it! No.
Hey, Greg, you got a second? I want to patch through to somebody who really wants to talk to you.
Huh? Who?
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Wait, hang on. How am I supposed to make it in here anyways? Later on. How am I supposed to make it in here? I like side quests I can do? Yeah. Where am I going? Guess I do have to go back there. Get payment from Royce. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. I know, it's not gonna happen. I played this game a lot of times.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that Antizin.
900 be the zombie one. Yeah, I don't have gold right now. I can't do that. I need to hear.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some Antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Of course I
do. Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of Antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer.
Yeah, you are.
Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
I'll talk to Karim whenever I want to talk to Karim. Aw, I didn't get a skill point for that.
Yes, your wife.
Because I died that one time.
Daughter, my mother-in-law. She kind of deserved it, though.
Oh, my. Level 5, dang. Oh, 6, what do we get from level 5? Nothing. At all. I actually need to be level 25 for that. Is it the same here? Yeah, I know. Is the same here, really? 24. If I'm without getting tired, except for the other area. Oh, I can just do this.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Can I visit that fridge? Alright, that's gonna do for this stream. I hope you all have an amazing day, and I'll see you all in the next stream. Bye-bye!